I'm at least at back reporting.
How are you feeling? So Robert, what's going on here today? Who do you have sparring?
We got Misael Rodriguez sparring. He's fighting July 22nd, a week before Mikey.
Where is he fighting?
He's fighting in Parral, Chihuahua. Both him and Lindolfo right next to you.
What's up?
Zurdo. Lindolfo fighting in Parral, Chihuahua. He's from Linares, Nuevo León.
So he won a bronze medal. What did they win?
He was an Olympian. He didn't win a medal, but he was an Olympian.
22 de julio, Parral, Chihuahua.
You see, you have a packed house today?
Yeah, we had a lot of fun today. We already had our two groups earlier today. We're having a modest and stuff, but yeah.
So are you going to be in Chihuahua for his fight?
Yes, Pete's going with them all week, and then I'm going to show up
for
Friday night. Because that's the week before Mikey.
What? And then you're going straight to New York?
And then from, I get back Sunday from Parral, Chihuahua. And then Monday we leave to New York.
So he's already 1-0 as a pro, right?
1-0, yeah. They're both 1-0. Yeah,
1-0? And who's he sparring, Robert?
He's probably one of our local guys, man. This guy's also a professional fighter. He's 1-0 also, but yeah, he's a strong dude, I'll tell you that. Look at him. Wrong guy.
What hurts more, a headbutt or a punch to the balls?
A headbutt.
Did you see what Igis Klimas posted about Ward?
No, what did he post? Look, I'm gonna tell you. When you get hit to the balls, every boxer has a protective cup, right? Those things it's a little shell that's really hard. And to get a low blow, you have to really, like, to get a low blow, you know, to hit the balls, you have to go, like, really deep in there, right? When you get a punch right here, it's not in the balls. A punch right here is not in the balls. I'm not saying, you know, I'm just saying what I know from boxing. I was a boxer. You know, I'm not saying those punches were not low. They were low. The ones that Ward hit, but they were not in the balls. They were low, under the belt, that's it. They were not fucking in the balls. Unless he has his fucking balls over here.
So, Robert, would you ever get a punching bag in a shape like that?
That's funny. That's funny shit. That's funny shit.
Big G, do you see Andre Ward fight? Did you see this? Agus Klimas, the manager of Kovalev, posted a picture.
Oh, funny.
It's different.
That was a great question, by the way.
What hurts more?
Yeah.
I'm sure they're both painful.
Yeah.
But Mayweather was sparring, and the sparring partner was headbutting him, low-blowing him.
They were telling him to do it, or what?
No, the sparring partner was doing it just to survive, because Mayweather was too good. Oh, but Mayweather said he has 250 million reasons to stop the sparring. You know, not to get cut,
Of course, I wouldn't allow that either. That's good. He has to stop that. Fire that sparring partner. What do you want me to do?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.